Now we think that we singing ourselves the glory. We think by us being on a choir with a beautiful choir robe, and we are singing the soprano, the alto, the baritone voice, and we singing the glorious song, soprano, the alto, the baritone voice, and we singing the glorious song, my friend. But guess what? You gotta live what you sing. You gotta live what you sing. You gotta live what you sing on the outside of the premises. Glory to God. It's not just singing. You gotta live what you sing. Because Lucifer, glory to God, before he was kicked out and become the devil, he was a choir director. He was a master of music. But guess what? Choir members in hell. Yes, choir member. You are a choir member, but you are homosexual. You play the piano, you play the organ, you beat the drum, you play the guitar, but you are sissy. Hey, glory to God. So choir member, if you are in the choir, you're going to hell. Glory to God. Listen what the Bible say. Listen what, glory to God, not the Bible, my book, A Place Called Hell and the Lake of Fire. Listen. Choir members in hell. And the reason why you're in hell, my friend, is more than just going to church. Even though you're singing, you're living like the devil. Even though you're singing, you're still clubbing on Saturday. Even though while you're singing, you still have many wives and many husbands. Even while you're singing, you are homosexual and you're a lesbian. You commit adultery. You're a thief. You scorn the poor man. You talk about your pastor. And you ain't got no Holy Ghost. So choir members are in hell. Singing about the goodness, singing about his grace untold. Now singing pain uncontrolled. Never knew it was real until now. I can't get out all the praying now. Singing, I am dedicated, glory to God, to my birth. Reaching the Savior in our song. In hell, crying 24 hours daily. No resting nightly. Cause day taken away. There is a choir in hell, but demons are tormenting us. Testing our character of the chances we're given. Singing about Jesus willing to save anybody instantly. Jesus, the reason of music being sung in our churches. Jesus is a mythic of mobilizing our purpose on earth. Now in hell, there's no rhyme in our song being sung. Lucifer, the great musician, glory to God, in the heavenly in Ezekiel, we are duped each time we sing song and still playing around in sexuality and addiction and drugs and wine. If you are reading this, glory to God, you are closer to redemption. What does all your life song to entertain a worldly throne? Die in hell become your torture and torment daily. Think about deeply and wisely before everything mentioned come to pass as you lay down on to rise again. Don't take this matter lightly if you are a choir member. Hey, glory to God. Save by the one you are singing about. If not, you are playing, and Satan is waiting to laugh you to scorn while in hell. Jesus is the reason for song being sung in tune. I am saved because these songs become reality in my heart. Take a stand against singing and not being saved. Leading solo while standing in front of millions. Now I am laid in this casket, song being sung, and I play around not being real or convicted of Jesus Christ. Now I'm singing and screaming, get me out of here, singing to be released, but no answer because I'm still here. Thursday, rehearse the song. Saturday, I club all night. Some did not make it back to sing the songs of blessing. Instead, laid in a casket to travel to those destined home called the lake. my friend, choir members in hell. And the reason why I'm saying this, my friend, because there are a lot of people sung in the choir, and this person, whether it be a white man or a black man, listen to how you sing so beautifully. Then you sign a contract. And while you sign this contract, you didn't read the small print, and you decide to sell your soul to Luciferian, the Illuminati of your time. And you sing your song to hell, even though your song move millions. But when you die, you sign a contract to go to hell. What you say, my friend? Lucifer is waiting on his promise from you.